Hi snooker fans, Emma Macklin here for DapperSnooker.com. I'm here to catch up with Ben Wollaston after his 4-1 victory over Mitchell Mann. Ben, very well played.
Yeah, thanks. I'm just happy to win. Didn't play my best, but it was the first win of the season, so I was a bit nervous early on, but played good at the end.
Just glad to get through. Yeah. Second frame was massive. Great break of 56 to win the frame.
Yeah. And I stole the fourth frame as well on the pink.
Nice century break to wrap things up.
Yeah, that was good, yeah. Don't make many of them.
You'll be facing Lucas Klekas in the China Championship. So what will you be doing between now and then?
Just practicing a bit, going out to eat with you and Curtis and that.
You paying?
Probably not.
All right, I'll let Kurt know.
And watch the Champions League final tomorrow night.
Yeah, that should be good.
Yeah, and just relax really.
Good. All right, Ben, well, I'll let you chill. Well played again. Yeah. And good luck against Lucas on Sunday.
Thanks.
Thanks for your time.
Thanks.